So you're new to fishing and you just caught a bass and you don't know if it's a largemouth or a smallmouth. Well, I'm here to help you. A smallmouth, when you're holding it up looking at it with the mouth closed and the jaw comes to the eye and stops, it's a smallmouth.